What is happening, guys? Cowboy here, ready to pop open this door and continue on. That's nice. Trap as soon as we walk in. Tell you what, I am getting a little annoyed with all the fucking traps in this place. Sent you to the Shadow Realm or something, because the area, the previous area, it said like Shadow Realm, the boss fight arena. So I wonder, or oh, can't drop down the hole. I think they were in the uplands. I don't know, were they in the Font Coast? I think they were like right between the uplands and the Font Coast. And we're gonna see if that thing that I killed was what that kid was looking for.
Smells less like a capital, more like a sewer.
Even empires have need of sewers. The runoff from Archades proper pools here. Those who lack papers to live in the city itself. The mighty who have fallen, and the fallen who would be mighty. Their eyes never leave Archades.
I guess it must be a lot nicer than this place.
Oh, to be sure. Archades reeks of a different filth. Let's be off. We can follow our noses to Draclaw.
didn't see any ancient worm. Down in Sochim. Might not be any reason to bother running around this area. All I'm getting is like knots of rust, three gill, knot of rust, like god damn, why am I even bothering? Into the city proper. Well, maybe not just yet. Oh, am I about to get another lucky one? Hey, oh, another knot of rust. All right. Man, without all these knots, I don't know what I'd do. Damn it, do I actually have to pay this dude 1500 gil? So I gotta... talk to people, I guess. And the one guy mentioned something about assassination. I mean, I already paid this guy 1,500 fucking gil. What's his dickhead problem? That's how this works, dude. I give you money, you give me in. Not I give you money and you decide that now I'm going to have to hunt down information to give to you. Everyone's just talking about, oh yeah, you need knowledge, and you need wisdom and information. The dude who had his coin stolen, I guess it doesn't matter that I know. Alright, let's go try and talk to dude again and see if he'll he'll be like, oh, you learned about Jimmy's bag of coin that was stolen. I did bring that information to Beasley. Beasley didn't give a shit. Ugh, fuck this. I already paid this cunt $1,500. And he's still just like, go tell Beasley. Like, dude, fuck you. You go tell Beasley. I hunted down the info for you. Fucking dude's gone. You gotta be fucking shitting me. So I paid this dude money. Found out something about Beasley losing his coin. Guy said, go tell Beasley. Told Beasley, and now he just dipped the fuck out on me. Pretty cool city.
You're gaping like a fish out of water.
I'm just checking out the city. Even if it is the Empire.
You've changed, Vaughn. You were always marching to your own beat. Almost like you were impatient, even. In a good way.
Maybe it's because I've seen war now. Never imagined I'd ever come this far away from home. Hey, Lars is here in the city, isn't he? He's a tough one. I wonder how he's doing.
You're not gonna see the frickin' prince, dude.
You always were a soft touch, Vaughn. You know what's amazing? I always thought I'd go my whole life without meeting people like the princess or Lord Larsa. And here we are in the capital.
I know. It's a little over my head sometimes.
Good, Vaughn. You've come to understand the difficulties of serving royalty.
Hey, I'm just along for the ride.
That wasn't a complaint, was it, Bosch?
Right. Let's get moving.
Hey, don't change the subject.
Right.
Okay, so I'm in Archades proper. Well, there is gonna peace out. I guess I'll just explore. Maybe find some shops. I'd like to find a teleport stone. Daga, yes. That's it? That's all you got? Damn, dude. And here I thought I was about to get some, like, hey, I made it to Arcadia, so we're gonna get some good magic. You can't even use it. Disappointing. You can't either? What is this? God, I got so many license points. Pick that up. All right, Vaughn. Arcane magic. Bubble. Hardware. Grab here. Do a little spot healing. I'm gonna want that for sure. Arrow and sleep. Aqua and silence. Cleanse and Asuna. Pick up this, because I'll want to pick up Asuna. Protect Shell, I'm not worried about. I'm just gonna do the Gambit slot with all these spells. That up. As for you, my dear, magic lore potency sounds good. Renew sounds good. Renews are really good from what people have been saying. Magic lore potency, Aether's serenity. Sage's Ring is good, but I don't know if I need it. I don't think I need those. Magic Lore Potency. Yes. War Mage is good. Those are accessories up there. Spell and Arise. I'll get Protect Gut and Shell Gut. Once I have that, I think that'll basically wrap up. I suppose I could get Bubble on, or I could have Vaughn casting Bubble. But like, aside from that, I don't think there's anything else on this tree I really need. I mean, I might get higher end Mystic Armor, like White Mask, White Robes, but there's nothing that I'm like really working towards. About them, I'll spend their points when the time comes. Alright, so let's explore the rest of the city. Any new techniques? Traveler, poach, horology. Those all kind of suck. I guess poach would be kind of useful, but I'm not really interested in the poach aspect. I just sell steel instead. I need to find a guy that's selling a map of this whole area. It'll make life a whole hell of a lot easier. In. That sounds really good. A mace with doom built in. Well, let's see what I got I can sell. Kageuni. Unhit slow ninja sword. When did I get that? Holy shit, that's good. Picked up that ninja sword, but put that shit on now. Hell yes. And then actually, let me get you. So I'm gonna be better off with light armor. I think I want this. Thief cap and ninja gear. That's what I'm gonna wanna probably aim for. So I'll grab that. I haven't seen officers or barrel coat yet. Magicite, Wind Magicite, bunch of shit. I'm gonna actually hold up, because I was reading, somebody in the comments mentioned there's certain items that if you sell them in groups, key weapons will show up at the bazaar. So I'm gonna hold off on that until I know for sure. Penetrator crossbow. I don't really want to have her using crossbows anymore. I'd rather give her a really good staff. But I need something better than that. Anyway, let's wrap this one up here for now. I mean, there's probably, I guess we can, I don't know, I'm just going to be running around the city, but I really want to look up the shit before I start selling stuff, so, yeah, I'll end this one for here. I imagine the next episode's probably going to be filled with cutscenes and shit, but I'm going to look up, the stuff I'm supposed to sell, so either way, stay tuned, and we'll catch you guys with more Final Fantasy tomorrow.